My name is Joseph Abadi. I'm with Cape Fear River Watch, and I'm here to talk to you all about cypress swamp ecosystems in Greenfield Lake. The cypress swamp is a very biologically rich ecosystem. When I say biologically rich, I mean there's a lot of species that inhabit Greenfield Lake. Dealing with plants, the cypress tree we see around us right now is a very interesting species. It's one of the oldest living trees on the planet. And today we're going to talk a lot about cypress, but one interesting thing to note quickly is their ability to stand up in water. As you see around us, we are submerged in water, and cypress is one of the only trees that is adapted to living submerged in water. In addition to this adaptation, they produce above ground roots called knees that allow them to stay erect and not fall over. So the knees spread vertically and horizontally on the landscape to give them support and stability in this wetland environment. Greenfield Lake is surrounded by cypress trees, and this is an anomaly in essence, because it forms what we call as biologists a cypress dome ecosystem. And you can see one interesting thing about the cypress is that it has branches that are very low to the water and that come out horizontal, very close to the water. And this allows several species to actually jump out of the water and jump right into a tree. Like a pine, most pines you don't see a tree limb until about 40 feet up. The cypress has tree limbs right at water level, so species like anhinga and cormorant can jump out of the water, get into the tree, and then begin to fan themselves. And as locals know, the cypress are in many shapes and sizes. This one we like to call locally the man tree is actually, or the, let me say, the human tree, is shaped much like a human being with arms that come out, a torso, and then at the bottom, the buttress or the trunk of the tree kind of looks like the body. Also to note with the human tree is that the terminal apex of the tree has been cut out, probably by a storm, so really there's almost a head that's formed from the original branches being blown out by either a hurricane or a large wind event. Cypress are renowned for their abilities to stay standing in wetland conditions. They do this by a number of adaptations. One which is the most common to most of us is cypress knees. These are the projections you see on land and on the buttress of these cypress that both grow vertically and horizontally, and some can grow up to 10 feet vertically. We have those on the Black River here, not too far from Greenfield Lake.